if you believe. They put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe, there's nothing up here to see, nothing is cool.
He fled to the moon in a narrow sun.
I gotta play the didgeridoo.
Destroyed all the paper.
Look like you're in a studio, maybe in Omaha, Nebraska or something. The shot is so clear. Is this a hoax? Are you really in space still?
See the hair?
I don't know. We're going to have to do something for you.
Yeah. I want to do it.
I know.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. Watch this. Can everybody float around for it? That was really cool, Chris. Look at her.
I think Sandy's hair is pretty much a dead giveaway. I think Sandy's hair is pretty much a dead giveaway.
Thank you.
So let's use this model of the Earth. And let's enlist the help of a friend, Patsy. You might know her.
Dave Williams about to move out of the Quest airlock. Those particles that you see emanating from the airlock is said by the EVA officer, Paul Baim, in Mission Control to be particles of water from the crew's sublimators on their spacesuits.
It just looks like a huge warehouse, but inside is the Neutral Buoyancy Laboratory, the NBL. The thing is huge, a swimming pool nearly the size of a football field. I descend into the clearest water I've ever seen, and it looks like an underwater movie set. The pool is a staggering 40 feet deep, and everywhere I look are full-size replica sections of the International Space Station.
How things were going to be, there's a full-scale mock-up, as you guys saw, there's a full-scale mock-up of the space station down there.